spends her waking hours praying. Her child's done wrong.